Scan this, visit the website, become a secured creditor, and order the plug now.
Applying, reading the book 5 to 6 times, as I stated, and applying it would only bring success, not just having it.
When I got that in the mail today, I screamed. I jumped and screamed. I was so excited.
Can you give them a brief synopsis of what you've done? Because I remember you used to be on webinars, but can you give them a brief synopsis of what you've done?
I just used the plug.
Order now at kahantazadoc.net.
The debt validation letter, and I sent it certified and notarized to the bank. And 2 weeks later, and I actually sent them the second notice on Saturday. But yeah, 2 weeks later, I got the title back.
Now, gone. She has the title to her conveyance. There it is, Stefan.
Quick question. Crystal's already SBC, correct?
I got the packet in June. I filed the UCC-1 on June 24th, and I sent the 3 packets to the IRS, Janet Yellen, and Puerto Rico.
Yeah, so basically, yeah. You actually invalidated a few other things, right, Crystal?
Yeah, once I sent out one letter, I was like, what the hell? I'll just do it for the rest of my credit report and validate everything. Right. And one of the issues that I had on my credit report was regarding the student loans. And so it seems like the administrator keeps switching. So I have 4 student loans and they keep switching back and forth, but then they don't update the credit report. So then it looks like I have like 8 loans instead of 4 loans. So that was a really big deal to use that debt validation letter and then send in a copy of my credit report to those creditors. So it cleaned it up.
Become a secure point creditor, order the plug. Learn the secrets of this debt validation letter and get your car title now.